The key is a nice slow pan. I'm going to show you the before. Now, if you want to do a nice pan, you have to have a steady hand. Here's the after. See how much better that was, guys?